Chaney. The Liberal Party appears set to lose the blue ribbon electorate of Curtin to independent challenger Kate Chaney. That's according to a brand new poll just days out from the federal election. The West Australian can reveal that Ms Chaney is leading the Liberal incumbent Celia Hammond on a 52-48 two-party preferred basis. Caro, over to you. What's your take on this? You are deeply entrenched in this.
Look, Curtin, and particularly old Curtin, prior to the redistribution, I think, you know, Kate Chaney would definitely have had had a very good chance since the last federal redistribution where Stirling has been a big part of Stirling's been brought in. You know, you've got suburbs like Innaloo and Woodlands and Guelup, which are much more middle Australia. You know, those people are worried about the cost of living, they're worried about health, they're worried about education. They do not have the luxury of worrying about a federal ICAC and climate change. I'll also note, I believe this would be a painted dog poll. We've had a notorious run of painted dog polls over the last 2 years, and it's 514 surveyed, which is not, that is not a sample size. That is an Italian wedding at Rossetti's.
Indeed. Evan, just quickly, I guess this sort of reflects what's happening in Kooyong as well.
Absolutely. You see these polls all the time. And what one tactic that Climate 200 especially, but other Green Left activist groups use all the time, is they put out a poll, they receive a favourable result, they put it in the paper, and then they'll send an email to their thousands of supporters begging for donations to come in the next day. This is a candidate that hasn't revealed who she'll go with in a hung parliament, but you actually know which way they're going to go because on Climate 200's board sits Rob Oakeshott and Tony Windsor. I think that tells you a few things.
Indeed. Evan Mulholland from the IPA and Caroline Di Russo from Sky News and a great lawyer around town here in Perth. Thank you so much for joining us on The Front Page.